They've been with us for thousands of years. They're with us today. I should know. It happened to my best friend, Jeremy Capella.
Hello?
Jeremy.
Jeremy, a beautiful woman sucked your finger and begged for more. This is a date with destiny.
It began with a one-night stand.
Hey, you're bleeding. It looks like bite marks.
Oh, boy.
It changed his life.
You were bitten by this woman, were you not?
I'm not a vampire.
First came the strange hours.
Hey, go away.
Then the strange appetites.
Jeremy, what's wrong?
I'd like a quart of pig's blood.
Quart of pig's blood.
Not to mention a lot of strange behavior.
You're telling me that I'm going to be a teenager for another 20 years?
I've had something happen recently. I've been going through some changes.
Yeah, it's called puberty, jerk.
Life became a little dangerous for Jeremy and a little weird for me.
Sex without guilt is the greatest. Hi, Pam.
But after all, a friend is a friend.
Darla,
you will go out with me on Saturday night.
You've got to be kidding.
For better, for worse.
Garlic.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Forever.
I'm a vampire.
My lips are sealed. Just make sure yours stay that way, too. I don't want to wake up a few pints alone.
My best friend is a vampire. Have you checked out yours?